Namaste, all of you. My name is Dr. Ritu Singh Rajput, Faculty of Agriculture and Veterinary Science. Today, our topic is the art of negotiation skills. Negotiation is a mutual discussion for the purpose of arriving at the terms of the transaction or the agreements. Definition: the negotiation is a mutual discussion of successful negotiation is the skill. It is not something you have or haven't, you don't have. Like playing a sport, flying aeroplane or driving a car, become an effective negotiator is a skill that can be learned. Some people have a natural talent for it, others do not. If you do not have a natural inclinations of the negotiation, you can learn how to do it and how to do it well. If you do not have a natural talent for it, you can improve that skill with the training and the practices. The presentation, this presentation or this topics will help you to become an effective negotiator. Negotiation is the both practice come way and winner, both practices committed to the upholding their ends of the agreements. Negotiation with the both parties winner committed upholding their ends of the agreements. Possible negotiation strategies are you command, maybe way of my way or highway, collaborating, compromising, avoid, do not negotiating, you give in, need any deal, and the principle of the negotiation, why it is not a game where one side wins and the other side is loses. A relationship where we both win, 1 + 1 = 4. Fundamental principle is the negotiation needs satisfaction. Look for the creative ways to satisfy your and your counterpart needs. Establish a friendly climate of the mutual interest and the trust. Negotiation is the beginning of the process, not the end. Look for the long-term mutual beneficial relationship. Don't be afraid to give a something to get something. Be open to creative way to satisfy critical needs like beyond current situation. Negotiating involves communicating with the people. Let's look out how to communicate with the people better. Why effect communication is important in the negotiation? Engineers are good at calculation and the equations. However, we deal with the people at the same time, especially in the negotiating. It is the imperative that we work well with people, listen effectively, and be able to communicate with them to accomplish our goals. The part of my presentation will shows the tools that thought, sender encodes message, transmitted the messages, receiver, the accept on the message, receiver, decode the messages, implemented, receiver, receive messages, hear it, read it, and the feel it. How many opportunities have the miscommunications? Personality types, communication skills. Researched by a swing physiologist Carl Jung suggested there are recognizable differences in the personality types among people. Isabel brings Myers and his mother Catherine brings to exchange and refine Jung theory into how into what is now known as the following is following notes. Following matter, negotiation skills show that the how to communicate people with effectively. Feelers, consider people and the friendship important. They are genuinely concerned about other people feeling and go out their way not the offended. Strength, people sense the feelers concern and are put at the S by them. Weakness are can miss the big picture and the mission by being overly concerned with the other's feelings may not give you bad news, but desire not to the hurt. Tips of the working with the feeler: be prepared for the small talk. Before getting to the issue needing consideration, allow time for the small talk. Listen and be responsive. Don't be domineering, the threatening. Be supportive for the feeler issue, the seeking to accomplish your own. Sensors. Sensors are strong, decisive, result-oriented people. They tend to the key their emotions to themselves. Strength, they are energetic, dynamic, implemental, high mission focus. Their weaknesses are can appear overly pushy and the demanding at the times. May not pick up on human dynamic on the situation. May make a decision before having all relevant facts. And the tips working with the sensors are: be brief, specific at the point, be well prepared, provide alternative solution with pros and the concentration of the each. Don't waste their time. Thinker are logical and organized. They deal with the fact, data, logic, details. Thinker have tendency towards perfection. They tend to keep their feelings and the emotion inside and do not usually reveal them to others. Strength, the information they provide is usually very accurate. Weakness, can be overly cautious, may not be pick up on the human dynamic situation. Tips are: be prepared, be logical, practical, orderly, accurate, as you know, can provide tangle and the practical evidence at least by prepared to do so if asked. List and any suggestion you make. Don't be disorganized. Don't rush the decision. Make process if at all possible. Intuitors are highly enthusiastic and creative people. They have strong conceptualized skills and they can think outside the box. They enjoy the world of the possibilities, group activities, and the feel like comfortable, respective environment. Strength, think big picture, future oriented, long range thinker, may ideas often see opportunity other miss. Weaknesses are: can often appear to the abstract of the viewer, unresponsive to the deadlines. Tips are: plan interaction that support their dream, allow time for exploring their ideas, help them focusing by the providing way of implementing action. Try to stay on agenda or you will take many tangling. Preparation hours. Congratulations, you have been selected for the negotiation. It is the time to prepare for the success. First step is a review your notes, refresh yourself. Fundamental effective negotiation strategies are: with negotiation teammates to develop a strategy. Development a plan, incorporate your negotiation knowledge and the need of your customers. Practice, refine, and practice. This is the main important part of the negotiations. Seek the established and climate of the mutual trust and the shared goals. Get to know your counterpart as a person, but do not influence it. Some clients like a small talk before beginning negotiation. If you are a sensor, have patience. It's okay to get coffee for your counterpart. Don't miss an opportunity to personalize the relationship. Consider sharing with your customer how you arrive at your fee proposal and send your fee spreadsheet to your DoD customer. First step is the establishment trust and relationships. Everyone would like to earn more money, but other things may be just as important in any particular negotiation. You may be willing to accept the lower fee if you could stretch out the project a few months to complete some existing project and the free resources. Your customer might be willing to stretch out the schedule to obtain reduced fees. Same issue will be the subcontractors. And if possible, have flexible travel arrangement. Do not put yourself in the position that you need to make critical conception because you have the cash the last flight today. Similarly, ensure you have fallback hotel reservation if the negotiations should go on the another day. Cost and the needed is the part of the negotiating teams, and you are hit with a totally unanticipated questions. Comment on the strategy. It's okay to say something like that. The interesting point. Relationship is perform, practice. As I say, perform, practice. So these are the negotiation skills you have to develop for become a perfect negotiator. Thank you.